Students at Northridge Elementary are now on summer break, but at a house nearby, Simon MG is hard at work.
That's how I roll.
The fifth grader is crafting necklaces.
Putting the beads on this bar.
To try and help his teachers after a tornado ripped off portions of the roof, allowing water to pour into the school.
The principals, some of them said that they could, teach a swimming class because it's so flooded.
Simon has recruited his whole family.
Here you go, and here you go, and here you go.
To help out with his new business. He hopes to raise thousands of dollars to replace extra items his teachers paid for, like decorations, art supplies, and furniture.
But my mom's like, so we should probably do 200. And then we realized Miss Burke's classroom got flooded the most. So she's like, we probably need more than 200 necklaces. I'm like, yep.
He'll sell them next Saturday at a brewery in Highlands Ranch in exchange for donations of any size.
Knowing him and knowing his family and their connection to the school, I have no doubt that he's going to sell out really fast.
Renee Lewis is also holding an online fundraiser for the teachers and credits Simon for his creativity.
And it's so exciting to watch this, this incredible miniature entrepreneur decide that he wants to do something for a school that he absolutely adores, loves coming to.
A lesson in kindness as this community recovers. In Highlands Ranch,
I'm hoping we could sell all of them.
Evan Krugel, Fox 31.